21 days ago, this Chow Chow, female, not fit, about 5 years old, came in with skin diseases and fits actually. The main problem was fit. Was very bad, and the blood test shows very high white cell count and also neutrophils. So this dog had a bacterial infection and it led to fits and a low glucose level. But now we had to take a blood test again to see whether the dog has recovered. But you can notice his eyes are clear now. There's no entropin. So now we are going to take blood again to review the case. And as you can see, the skin is much better. And there's a bit of ringworm still, but not so much. The dog is still on ringworm medication. So my assistant will help
hold the dog.
And to take the blood again. The dog has lost a bit of weight, 1.4 kg. But overall, eats 3 times a day and definitely is much better. We take the blood from the vein, the back vein, the back leg vein. And that's one of the veins which we can take blood from. Hold the dog, the assistant holds the dog. Now you can see, although it had entropion early on, it was sick, so it had eye discharge. But now you can see the eyes are quite clear. Most likely the owner has used eye drops. Okay.